Hello viewers, today we are with the second part of the section from error correction. I have taken only 10 examples for you. I have written only 10 examples. First I have written the incorrect section, then I will give the correct answers of the sentences. You are going to help the man, is it not? Amir Khan is an excellent actor, is it not? The students are giving examination. What is the time on your watch? All the sentences are incorrect. And the correct one will be, you are going to help the man, are you not? This is a part of correction from error correction from tag question. In the sentence, you is the subject, so you can't say it. It cannot be the subject. Rather, you should be the subject. So, in place of it, you must say you. And the second example also from tag question part. Amir Khan is an excellent actor, is it not? The correction will be, Amir Khan is an excellent actor, is he not? Amir Khan is the male actor. So we will take the pronoun he, and as the sentence is in present tense, so we will take the helping verb, that is is, because is will go with he. Okay, the students are giving examination, and the correct one will be, the students are taking their examination, not giving their examination. Okay, this is happening 99% cases students are doing this kind of blunders. Students are taking their examination, not giving. The examiner will giving the examination. Okay, fourth one, what is the time on our watch? Here is a mistake on the prepositional part. In place of on, it will be by. What is the time by your watch? Again, I am taking some incorrect sentences. The money bag was stolen by the thieves. He is a family man. My family members are quite well. I met with my friend at station. He is our mutual friend. I did a mistake. These are the incorrect sentences, okay? And the correct one, the first one, that is the fifth one here, it will be, in place of money bag, you must say purse. The purse was stolen by the thieves. He is a family man. Family man is a wrong concept. So we must say, he is a man with a family. Next one, my family members are quite well. In place of my family members, you must say, the members of my family are quite well. Eighth one, I met with my friend at station. Met with. Okay, this is in past tense. In any tense, past or it may be present, when you are using with the verb met, or met, it will give a meaning that is an accident. Met with mean met with an accident. When you are using the preposition with, it will indicate or it will imply an accident. So when you are meeting with your friend, you must exclude the preposition, otherwise it will give a wrong impression. Okay, so you must avoid the preposition when you are saying that I met my friend at station. You must say, if you are using the preposition with, then it will give a wrong impression. Next, ninth one, he is our mutual friend. It is a wrong use. So the correct one will be, he is our common friend. Students or the users of English language in India, they are taking the word, as per my guess, okay, as per my knowledge, they are taking it from Facebook. Okay, in Facebook you will see that he is his mutual friend, or that is, so mutual friend you can't use it in sentence. Rather, you should say, he is our common friend. I did a mistake, again it is a wrong use, so you should say, I made a mistake. Okay, this much for the day. Thank you. Stay connected. Like, comment, and subscribe the channel for more videos. Thank you.